Is today's EdTech smart enough for a second grader? We decided to ask one. Here's special correspondent Tatum F. at ISTE 2014. Brought to you by Tales2Go.com and Classroom Mosaic.
I'm Gibran.
Tell me about your robot.
This is a Vex Clawbot. It is a beginner robot that we use in the robotics program at our school. We learn to build it and program it, then later on we go on to build more complicated robots to do a challenge. A new one's presented every year, and we compete against other teams to complete a challenge, and whoever gains more points by scoring certain objects will be able to win that. You can go back and check over there to see.
What can this robot do?
All this can really do is move around and pick up small objects. It's a simple robot that we use to... That we use for beginners like me to learn.
I'm Tatum Fox on Tech Faster.
So was it good or bad? We ask 6-year-old Tatum F., special correspondent at ISTE 2014. Coverage brought to you in part by ZipGrade at ZipGrade.com. Tech Faster is bringing you EdTech faster.